Welcome to the Dodger Stadium Experience. We're going to enjoy a Dodger baseball game at the famous Ravine. Tonight is a special night, and it is Tommy Lasorda bobblehead night. Now let's take a look around at the third oldest ballpark in Major League Baseball. On the broadcast and suite level, you can take a look at all the old history of Dodger baseball, from Brooklyn, New York, to Los Angeles in the Coliseum, right to Dodger Stadium. We take a look at Dodger Social. We head down to field level to take a look at one of the most iconic views in all of baseball. Nothing like Dodger Stadium. Don't forget to try the famous Dodger Dog. And now we head over to the outfield where we can check out the brand new outfield plaza that the Dodgers renovated. I know little Tommy enjoyed these views from the outfield. You get some bullpen views and some top cuisines to eat from. You can check out the Jackie Robinson Memorial and head on over to Dodger Live. This brand new complex is great for family and kids and a great way to see live batting practice. And now it's time for Dodger baseball. And Hillary is super excited from a Dodger home run. We can't forget the famous wave. And that's the end of the game and the Dodgers took the W. We then went to go say hi in the Dodger office, see some friends, and look at all these bobbleheads. And that's it from Dodger Stadium, everyone.